Oh, sorry.
No problem.
I'm sorry.
About what?
About you and Summer.
I don't want to talk about Summer.
Okay. So how'd you do on that biology test?
What?
The test. It was hard, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was hard.
I got a B plus.
What are you doing?
Talking about the test.
Why?
Because you said you didn't want to talk about Summer.
I don't.
Okay, so I moved to biology. Sorry, did you want to talk about Spanish?
You just loved it, didn't you?
Loved what?
Seeing me nailed like that. Must have been a great moment.
Not really.
Please. You loved it, she loved it, everybody loved it.
I did not love it.
I really liked her, too.
Yeah, I know.
So where's your boyfriend tonight?
He's not my boyfriend anymore.
Why not?
Didn't want to be.
Idiot.
So Summer.
You think you'll get back together?
He was pretty set in his decision.
When did it happen?
Yesterday.
Wow.
It was our 3-month anniversary.
That sucks.
Yeah, it does suck. Do you think you guys will?
No. No. No, 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 no.
So no?
No. Hey. I'm sorry I gave you such a hard time for a while.
Oh, it's okay.
It is.
Well, no. But you're sad.
Yeah, well. I am sorry.
Accept your apology.
Oh, man. It's a great party, huh?
Yeah, not bad. Gave me a chance to catch up on my reading.
You are very odd. You know that?
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm sorry. What did I do? Did I bite your lip or something?
No, it's not you. I have to go.